This is Proking Sports Academy. I am boxer and today I will be explaining the batting grip. So this is the basic how to hold a bat and we will start with this. First of all, I will explain you the batting, the part of the bat for the reference. And this is the face of the bat. This is batting the bat splice. This is the handle. If I am a right hand batsman, this would be the outside edges and this would be the inside edges. So for the reference, we will take a back splice now, and on the splice we will place our bottom hand V. We will make a V out of our bottom hand, and such that bottom hand we will be placing on the back splice. The top hand V would be placed in a range from outside edge to the back splice. So you will have a range. So as per your comfortable, how much you are comfortable, you will place your hand, the top hand. The bat grip should be in the middle of the handle. That will give you a best balance as well as best movement for the bat, best power. So this should be your basic bat grip. So I have Ms. Auni with me, and she will be holding her bat. So she's a left hand batsman. She's a left hand batsman, and for her now this is the outside edge, and she has placed her hand, the bottom hand V on the bat splice. So that's all for batting grip. Thank you.